two, one. Let's compost!
This is why you should have a compost bin. If you have a compost bin, you can get rid of all your old straw, paper, tissues, hair, and cardboard. And chicken, horse, and sheep poo, grass clippings, and fruit scraps. But when you do one, you only do one dry layer and one wet layer. They have to be the size of your hand, no thicker or no smaller, because otherwise the air can't get through and it won't work.
No, now you put your apple core in the compost bin.
Always put your apple core in the compost bin.
If you care about the earth, be careful where you put your rubbish and put your food scraps in the compost bin.